Hello, nerds. Editing Chrome Dome here. You're not going to be able to hear my voice throughout this thing besides what comes across Mrs. Chrome Dome's microphone. I had my OBS settings all screwed up, but bear with us. We got some equipment coming that should make the audio a bit better. In the meantime, enjoy this absolutely terrifying video. Goodbye.
Hi. For the mouse.
Wow.
Oh.
Whoa. Hold on. Whoa, wait. Oh, oh God.
Too fast. Huh? Good. Yeah. I think he said we had three more.
All right. To do. So, yeah. Go back and get started.
Is that other painting there? Oh, yep. Ooh. There's someone at the door. Yes, there is.
Ah! I hate this.
Go to the door.
Where's the phone at?
Hi, Rebecca.
Mr. Delver, I need help. Someone's outside the mortuary.
Just try to stay calm. I know you're scared. I'll unlock the door in a moment.
What?
This is very sudden, but listen to me. We have to start right away. I'm sorry. I didn't know until it made itself known this morning that it was here, let alone bound to you. I had no way of knowing the possession had started.
What?
Oh no.
Look, this isn't funny. Stop.
You need to take this seriously. You need to act quickly.
This is insane. I'll just leave. I'll just fucking leave.
You can't leave, Rebecca. I can't allow that for you or for others. It's far too dangerous.
What am I supposed to do then?
Most bodies I work with at night.
It's so fun.
So we stay calm, okay? We embalm, file the paperwork, everything. Treat it like a normal day. Staying focused will help. I left some things for you on the desk. I'll call again when you get to the embalming room.
No, wait. Ugh. Damn it, what the fuck?
So he's gonna unlock the door?
This is insane. Okay. This is so stupid. Just some hazing for the new girl or something. Just
a tape.
Just play along and do your job.
What's a tape recorder say? There's nothing in it? Okay.
Yep. Ah, damn.
Thunder.
Can you see that?
I can't see it. that green folder have anything in it? No. Don't even want to open the door. Right at the beginning.
I'm fucking quitting tomorrow. I mean, who does something like this?
Oh boy.
Ah, damn.
Look, I'm sorry, but this entire thing is extremely unprofessional. If this is how you treat new hires, I don't think I can work for you. This isn't funny.
Rebecca, you don't have to believe me, but I hope you do before it's too late. The only way to save yourself is to banish the demon before you're too far gone. To do that, you will need to learn the demon's name, bind it to its chosen body, and burn it in the retort. Look, I know this is a lot to take in. I wish I could do more for you. I had years to learn what I know. You have hours.
Yeah, real great.
I've recorded a number of cassettes to instruct you in the hope that having a physical object with a known message will help you stay grounded. I won't be calling again. You can't trust the phones. Anything can be manipulated. Listen to the tapes. Learn the demon's name. Burn the correct body. The most important thing in the room is in that cabinet. Open it up. Good luck, Rebecca. I'm sorry this had to happen.
This is insane. Whatever. Just
there's a
be a professional one, grab a body, and get started.
Grab a body?
The night shift database. A computer program combining all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information on the process of expulsion, the tools used, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of demonic names is the most crucial piece to the puzzle. You will need this information. My ID card is in my personal belongings drawer. On the back is the passcode to access it. Use it. At every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you, until you are unable to resist. Identifying a demonic entity is a delicate balance. The further you are from possession, the more time you have. The closer you are, the more the demon will make itself known, allowing you the information to guess its name and the body it's bound to. Mm-hmm. The only way I've found to tell how far along a possession is on your own is to scribble on a piece of paper. Don't think about it. Just scribble. Look carefully. If you notice anything strange, it's starting to take hold. There's a notepad and a pencil on the desk in the front room. Checking from time to time can give an idea of how long you might have.
Oh.
Yeah, screw all of whatever this is. I'm getting back to work.
To banish a demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen body and burned. The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, the clay tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen correctly. They can be obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They can be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. The demon will inscribe its sigils over time to try and hide them, so check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with, and use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple. Add the reagent to the embalming mixture, uncover the sigils, build the mark and place it on the body. Then, when you're certain, burn it in the retort.
These are the strips?
Those? Yes. Yeah. Q. Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh.
That is here. It doesn't work.
Oh.
Okay.
We have to go put that symbol in the. I'm glad I'm not doing that. I can just cover my eyes.
God, I hate this so much.
It's so much fun. It's not on fire. It's okay. Trying to make you feel better. Well, we have to. Okay. We have to go to where the bodies are. That scared me. Go through those stores.
Whatever. Just grab a body and get started.
Okay, so I think we just start with that. It was starting on another body.
I think so. Oh, we were in that room already. Well, let's start at the end.
I know I'm not talking a lot during this.
Oh.
Crummy old building. Lock me in here. Shit on me.
Well. It's like, what if I just start burning? Look how I'm starting to lean back.
Let's check you out.
Start our process.
At least I can keep track of things.
Yeah.
Damn.
Hello?
I hate this game.
Whoa.
Oh.
Nope. New job. I'm getting out of here.
Let's just continue.
What did I think of?
Screw this. I'm getting back to work. So stupid.
The last lady had a mark there, too.
I mean, we can't really use that as her being death, right? It's been a demon. Does it? Instead of being a victim all the time.
Yeah.
There we go.
You have to get the password. Oh no, guess you don't.
What? I'm just a little frantic.
It was scary.
I need to file the copy up front.
That's in the notebook next to the computer, right? Is that what he said? He said he had...
already died, Bree.
What was that?
What?
Hold on.
Where's his personal belongings? It doesn't help that it's super dark. Are we supposed to scribble on paper?
Well, we took the paper and it was right here. And I don't know.
Okay. We're okay. Player. Embalming. Oh, we gotta do all of that again. I don't like the windows. Can we just start doing it? See what it does.
There we go.
You did? Are you sure? That was like somebody came in. No. Just do the eyelids. Let's get her done. Keys. Nice.
Why would he? I don't think we should have. We don't have enough room in. Raymond asked me to take him for stuff. Did you you're asking me to stop. Speak up for yourself.
No. Not sure. Okay. You hear that? Someone laughing.
Yes, I heard that. I sure did.
They're gonna mess with us.
Is there a quick way to...
Out your thing.
Wait, what did I
do? They're right there. Nice. Just pretend it's not there.
All right.
I want to kill it so bad. I don't have any weapons.
Oh, we have to get that one stuff to
What's
mix with it.
Somebody walking up the hallway.
The doors are open.
Nope.
Oh my. And don't we need the chemical from where we put the things in to match? We have to mix. Over behind the desk.
That's not it. I can't use that here. Stop.
back there. Anybody else hear that?
Oh my gosh. You're going. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. So this is the one that the body wants, right? This is the one we gotta burn. We gotta bound it, bind it to that body right there. That's the one that was flaming.
Or is it messing with us?
Yeah, you're right. You're right. Maybe it's trying to get us to change bodies. You know what I mean? Like, mess with this body. Don't do my body.
Methanol.
Any normal place.
Window man.
Just tapped on the window.
I'm not looking. Make an incision. Already?
Oh, that's...
See it?
I hate it so much.
Stop. You need to take out your thing. Don't move.
Click on
it. How do people sleep after this game?
Do I just walk into it, or what do I do?
I think we should finish the body. Let's just ignore it. Oh, it won't let you?
On it, like.
Oh, no. I guess. Oh, do we have to scribble? Oh, man.
That's fine.
Oh. No.
To it.
Oh no. Is that us? Oh no.
Oh God.
That's what I did last time, and I missed it. Stop.
Hope you guys are enjoying this shit. This is miserable.
And we literally just started it.
This is miserable. Yeah, we...
There we go.
No, the cleaner. Well, I don't know if it was cleaner. You're a big, strong man.
Strong, independent woman. I ain't afraid of nothing. You?
I am.
Good.
Ugh.
Oh! Ah, fuck!
Oh, there's the thing.
There's a... Okay.
What's that?
That was terrifying. I'm dizzy.
Oh.
That was terrifying. I threw the fucking mouse and everything.
Haven't you done enough? Oh, it's that way now. See, they're just trying to play with us.
Why'd I pull that?
Oh, you're brave. That one's out. Or has it all? You know, open them all. Maybe it don't matter.
Oh, that's nice. Is that always?
I'm not sure.
What we're doing? What happened last time we tried to?
Yep. Yeah. That's funny, you threw the mouse. Just start cleaning and close your eyes.
All right.
Okay. All right. Now what?
Okay.
Take her back. Is this a joke? Or a question? Yeah. Should we stop there?
We're going to call it right now. Hope you enjoyed this installment of Mortuary Assistant. I'm...
He definitely
no,
is.
No, I really didn't even get that.
No, it was just all pretend.
I mean, there's some joke.
You be the judge.
Did you see it? Did you see it just now?
No.
Standing behind the desk?
No.
Right there. We're taking it.
Bye.